for San Jose on that top pair with Brent Burns. Puck in behind the net, Coughlin. BGK haven't had a shot in over 5 minutes. They landed the first three of the period. The Sharks have landed the last five. Tapir score! Nieto on the doorstep. Matt Nieto set up by Timo Meier. Goes upstairs on the deflection to tie the game in one.
Good pressure by the Sharks. Puck possession. And Nieto's left all alone in front. Here's the play. You see both Coughlin and Waugh, kind of little separation, and a great feed by Meier as he controls the puck, finds Nieto in front, and a good deflection up and over the left shoulder of Fleury. Nieto has his fifth of the season to tie the game at one.
A Long Beach, California native that scored just once in his previous 17 games.